You probably already heard about the 70 million NFT disaster Pixelmon, but now we have a lead on who the founder is. Allegedly from this article, his name is Martin Stephen Van Blerk, a 20-year-old Hamilton man known as Cyber on Twitter. He apparently also has a history of raising money on Kickstarter and not delivering on projects. Do you think Pixelmon has a future here, or is it too late? Or can Kevin carry the whole project? Follow for more NFT updates.